Howdy folks, this is Checkers back again with another episode of our Mellow Skyrim Let's Play, this time with episode 102 and Checkers the Khajiit, and I will now turn it over to him. Okay, starting out in Breeze Home, very, very nice, warm, and comfy. Lydia is upstairs divvying up reagents to sell to local dealers. But what we have to do, has been a while since we have gone someplace, mainly because had drinking contest with Daedra and had bit of an adventure, maybe some time travel, is hard to say. But now is time to go back and do things with stuff. So what things we do here? We go to journal, we go to quests. He'll see, retrieve payment. Of course we retrieve payment. What? Forgot to do here. Volinrud. Okay, we go to Volinrud, retrieve payment. But first we go back out into Whiterun and see what is here. Man going through plant.
There's a nip in the air.
Cold won't be good for my crops. It never is. You have said this many times, Severio. Severio. He is very severe about his crops and the cold. This is all we know for sure. Okay.
Yeah.
Had idea to sell to Bellathor things, but is too late probably. Which is okay. Means do not have to see. Yes. Yes.
I own the Pelagia farm just outside the city walls.
Okay. Everyone is very excited to talk to Khajiit because, you know, Khajiit is very popular on streets of Whiterun. Not in a positive way, just in a way where people want to tell him things. Okay, here we go to retrieve payment. We go to Volinrud. Volinrud. Okay. Oh, evil horse came with. Okay, we go to stealth. Get where is weapon? Oh yes, you stay there, horse. Put stuff in learning to do better. Okay. Put stuff in plaque on wall at home. So this was last weapon. Oh, burial urn. 8 gold. Oh, did not take. Eesh. Still suffering effects of drinking, perhaps. Not remembering how to open things and use things, but goodness sakes, have not looted this. 4 gold, what? What have been doing this whole time? 56 gold or a calcum ingot, is nice, but don't need. Filter of strength could be very helpful. Restore 75 stamina, okay, sure, why not? Don't want to carry the extra weight, but we have weight to carry. Okay, don't need this though. Okay, so we go to top of Volinrud and watch hawks circling. Saw shadow on ground, wanted to be sure it was not dragon. Hero we must have opened. Yes, okay. Was worried. Very worried about thieving skills for a while there. Adventuring abilities. Oh yes, very nice. You have a lovely home. Where we go for payment is over here. Of course, Ahmad Mutiri's dad killed him on request of Emperor. Least we could do for killing him, you know, is sometimes some things require a bit of a favor. Killing Emperor is one of them. 20,000 gold nicely added to pile Khajiit carries around in small truck with donkey that is invisible, you cannot see. It's very quiet too, has muffle spell, cannot use self, but donkey knows. Donkey won't share. Donkey is not friendly. Okay, so we go, but okay, maybe here. We clean a little bit for... No, he's okay. Skeletons can clean if they really want to. It's not nice to go into someone else's house and clean. He's Khajiit almost forgot manners for a moment. Okay, so now we have this done. Can look to journal to try to see what else we have on giant list of things. Okay, Nazir. Nazir is in Dawnstar now. We go to Dawnstar as well. Evil Horse, nice to see you. We'll take some Nightshade. What is this sound? It's not usual. Okay, horse. Keep an eye out. Maybe door is singing. Okay, here is empty wine bottle. Skull may be getting a little tipsy. You'll never know in this place. We just keep our spare bloody bones there, you know, in case you need one. Be free, take one bloody bones or by the door. Okay, not going near creepy mommy. We'll go this way. No one, she will not notice. Maybe. Nazir.
Well, what word of the Emperor?
Dead. Titus Mead II is dead by my hand.
Truly?
Truly.
Could you have brought us more wondrous news?
Well, I killed the guy who hired us.
This is a happy day for us, my friend. Despite your misfortunes, you stayed true to the Dark Brotherhood. You've saved us all. And for this, you have my eternal thanks.
Sure thing, man.
Now, of course, I must ask. Killing the Emperor, how much did Motier pay for such a thing?
Oh, he paid ultimate price. Oh, Khajiit is... Now, you know, it would be fun to lie, to be thief, but is more bragging to tell truth.
Ha! Remarkable. Well, the old bastard certainly made it worth your while, didn't he? Now, might I offer some advice? You should go to Riften and find Delvin Mallory. I believe Astrid had you visit him once before.
Yeah, no Delvin.
Mallory is an expert obtainer of goods. We can use the money to repair and refit the sanctuary. Make a true home for us, huh?
Okay.
You do that, and I'll see what I can do about recruiting some new additions to our family.
Okay. Family, yes.
It is done now. Emperor Titus Mead II lies dead, and the Dark Brotherhood yet lives.
Yes, it's true.
But our work is just beginning. Approach me, listener, and hear my words.
About this. You know, have had a lot of fun doing things with stuff, but after all of this, thinking perhaps that maybe we'll take a little bit of time for self, you know, call it listener's privilege, going back out to Skyrim. Okay, see you all later. Okay, very good. Horse, what do you think? It's time for us to go do some things other. Yes? Yes. Horse agrees. Oh, what is this? Offering me gold to retrieve 3 pieces of razor. Okay. What is this? Mortal. How is Mortal helpful in this? Okay. Turn this off. Turn this on. Showing on the map. Mortal again. Wait. Something else also here was... Here, what is this? Retrieve blade shards of Maroon's razor. Okay, I can do this. Oh, it's close to Old Sanctuary. We'll go. Need to do something less evil, you know? Get away from the whole dark brotherhood thing for a few moments before we lose ourselves completely here. Need to remember where on earth we are going. We are going to the west. Here is also something. Pommel. Okay, so first we go to Cracked Tusk Keep, which is apparently that one. So, can we go this way? Maybe. But you know, it's kind of been dark doing this whole Dark Brotherhood thing. Would be nice to do something light and cheerful and, you know, going after some kind of knife sounds like fun thing to do. Probably very nice and shiny. Maybe, you know, some kind of thing that, you know, holy warrior would carry, maybe. Something nice and gold and bright and, you know, light of goodness about it. This absolutely must be what we are doing now. So, truly, how could we do so many evil things in a row? This would be too much coincidence. Gadgy things. So here is this Cracked Tusk Keep. Lives up to name if it's just broken stump in ground. Sound hearing. Oh, hello, Mr. Fox. It's nice to see you. Are you having a nice rainy night? Khajiit is enjoying himself. And going here to little stump, maybe something. No, this maybe is more somewhere else here. Oh, here is someone. Hello. Goodbye. Orc hunter. Oh, well. Not sure is good or bad. Sometimes Khajiit gets a little excited with target identification.
Nothing here after all.
In that there are two kinds of things in the world. There is Khajiit and there is target. Close armpit shave. Courtesy of Ebony Bo. Where we have next? Oh, over here. You see? Friendly. Oh, overshot? How I do this? Such an easy shot to make. Okay. So, not sure who these hunters are. But they are not whoever they were anymore. 8 gold. Don't need... Wow. Certainly appear to be hunters. But, you know, bandit tag. Don't feel so bad now. Dwarf and arrow. And here, where is orc who is up here? Okay, where is orc? Oh, here. Oh. No. This is going to be challenging to loot this orc. But with time and perseverance and many, many years of expertise, can be done. 10 gold. Dwarven arrow. There we go. Very professional operation. Here we have other things. What we have, light armor forging, and we'll take, soon as we remember how to take, okay, can put bow away. Key commands on screen are not same as what are actually being used all the time, which is strange. Sometimes you see the true key and sometimes you do not. But all of this being said, who else do we have here to loot? This is the place where we burn our bunnies, because, you know, sometimes you need to set them on fire. Okay, here is Orc Hunter, 4 gold, Dwarven Arrow, and off we go. So, now, into Cracked Tusk Keep. Okay, so here we have Potion of Minor Healing, Stamina you can keep. Books are cheap, so useless.
I'll never do another span in that stinking
retire
since I died myself.
It's good thing they are not very observant, because neither today is Khajiit. But Bandit has 8 gold, Dwarven Arrow, Amulet of Talos. Not really worth it. But here we go. Don't bother to get up. 2 gold, things and stuff. They are very, very into the whole hunting and skinning and coin purse for 14 gold. Oh, Potion of Minor Magicka. These are always handy. But here we have Glass Sword. Oh, thank you. Very kind.
What was that?
Relax.
No!
Oh yes, you can relax. It's okay. You have something in your eye. You have nice shiny sword too. Elven Great Sword of Lightning will look very nice in backpack. Dwarven Shield Crack Tusk Vault Key, 258 gold. Oh ho ho, look at the value on this armor. We'll take 5 Dwarven Arrows. You're very elven equipped for weapons. What do you do with two-handed sword and shield? Oh, you have nice little room here. Very nice. Searching chest. Okay, no traps. 59 gold, 5 lockpicks, gold sapphire ring, and a glass sword. Coin purse, glass mace. Like very much the glass weapons. Very much. Ever since visit to Morrowind many years ago. Potion of Iris Healing. If I were to... Where is the... Was supposed to pick up some kind thing. No? Maybe? What is... Hilt. Oh, blades, maybe they are hiding outside somewhere. Every so often, there is a pair of magic boots just standing out. Very nice. We looked at you already. What on earth were you eating? Leg of roast goat. Okay. Elven Warhammer. Is a lot of weight, is a lot of money. We'll take. Where does this go? Oh ho ho, we go someplace. Perhaps. Okay, put this away. Orcish Gauntlets. Oh, 200 gold we'll take. Potion of Iris Healing will take, very nice. Would take poison, but will always forget to sell. Grand Soul Gem, very nice. Petty Soul Gem as well. Here we have... That's probably nothing in dresser, but... Can look for once. Okay, here is Alchemy Lab. Here is Unlock Cage Expert. Activate button. Oh, very exciting. But what is here? Oh, out to Skyrim. No, not yet. Must first go down here to very shiny water. Open Cracked Tusk Vaults. Okay, so here's Potion of Healing, Lesser Soul Gem, Petty Soul Gem, Books of No Value. Okay, Well, activate vault. What we have here? We have coin purse for 10 gold. Be still my beating heart. Potion of minor healing, so actually not complete waste of time. Conjurer's potion, common soul gem, petty soul gem. And we go. Here we'll even put things back for you. Very polite. Just because we steal everything you have of value does not mean we cannot put the door closed. Okay, so here we have Rizlov the Righteous. And the light armor increased to 47. We'll take book 2. Probably forget to sell and carry around for a year, but potion of healing for 36 gold. Come back out. Activate the button. Like pushing the buttons. Okay, here we have 2 levers. And chest. We'll look in chest here. 58 gold. Gold ingot. Very nice. Taking. Potion of plentiful mana. Also useful. Okay. Oh, it's very, very special. How I trip trap. Don't think supposed to trip traps anymore, but it happens. Unlock chest adept. Can do. And 53 gold, potion of plentiful healing, silver and moonstone. Circlet carry weight is almost back at cap already, because Khajiit sometimes has sticky fingers like this. Okay. Standing still, best way to deal with situation. Occasionally. Fortunately, this time was one of those times. Just for your inhospitable service, I will not close your grate this time. Harumph, I say. And go back upstairs. What is here? Basket with some kind of vegetable. Okay. Here was way to Skyrim. Okay, well, where? Oh, broke already. No. Maybe no. No. There we go. In neighborhood now. No, wrong way. There we go. Okay. Oh, there's many happy birdies. Curious where this walkway goes. So, can go look. Maybe not. Oh, to this was place that went up. There was ladder and hatch. Probably comes out somewhere around here. Yes? Maybe. Okay, so we have part of thing. Can go now to world map. Where we need to go else? Shards. Here, dead crone rock. Sounds like a party. Maybe someone knows my axe there. Okay, left hand mind. Oh, we never actually got married. Or did we? Cannot remember. That was crazy time in Khajiit's life. Have to be very careful with drinking. Okay, here we go. Oh, he's... No, don't want to do this. Remember, however, that it is not so easy to go where I need to go, as map would have me believe. Cannot remember if have price on head, but is likely. His dog, but looking for mud crab. If you hang out by this river, dog, you will get crabs. Whoa! What is dead crabs now teleporting about map? Take cover, dog. This place is strong with the dark side. Okay. So somewhere up there, but how we get up there? This is the true question. To the party palace known as Dead Crone's Rock. Oh, hello, God. Well, God positioning system is online, must be going right way. It's a nice day. Needs rain, but it's a nice day. Whoa. He said too soon, as dragon came. Is dragon for real? Maybe not. He's not showing up. But is perhaps just not coming after yet. Maybe we can get shot off or something. Oh no, way too far behind. Maybe like... No. Hard to say. Not sure why these phantom dragons, if this is one, appears, but... would think would be able to tick this dragon off a little bit. No, he's like dragon advertisement. Okay. Dragon is here, follow dragon byproduct. But will not fall for that, Mr. Dragon. Already wasted too many arrows on you. Goat positioning system. Second nav point confirmed. Music is a little bit excited. Okay, is a lot bit excited. What? What? What is going? Oh, Spriggans are upset. Oh, this was bad. Oh well. Sorry. Was not quick enough. Oh, cat. Very sorry also. Sorry, hunter. Did not realize what was going on exactly. Dwarven arrow, taproot will take. What you have here, saber cut. Two dwarven arrows. Well, cannot win them all. But, can invite, perhaps, Sabercut to come along. Okay. You made poor life choices, but... Okay, well, sneak increase to 100. Look at us go. Very handy. For future, perhaps. But still not sure if this is good way to go or if must go further before turning towards party palace of dead crones. Okay. Well, still can go up, so he's promising at least. And have undead saber cat companion to come along for a little while. Not only so long. Oh, look, we are up in the clouds. So high we go. Sounded like metal. Hmm. What? What was? Don't know. But we go. Oh, oh, oh. Pretty sure wolves don't use metal. But... but that 100 sneak comes in very handy. Okay. Oh, so here we are. Such a place. Perhaps, though, we will hide here in the rocks for a little while, get the lay of the land, and when next time comes, we will be ready to have trip to Party Palace of Dead Crones Rock. For now, though, we will sit back and keep an eye out and watch what happens here. See how this place goes. Maybe there is cover charge we'll need to know about. But if not, we'll be back and can go inside. For a moment, however, we'll turn over to other checkers. Alrighty, folks, we have come up to Dead Crone's Rock, but we will save going in for next time. For the moment, I would like to point out that if you look in the upper right-hand corner, you will see a small letter I with a white circle around it. These are cards and links to other videos that I've made. Also, I have a Twitter link in the description of the video and on my channel's main page. If you're on mobile, it'll be on my channel's About page. I would like to thank you guys for being the best community out there. Truly, you guys are awesome, and you make this an absolute joy to do. I would also like to thank you for watching. I hope you found the video entertaining and maybe just a little informative. I would like to invite you to subscribe, like, and share if you so desire, and to ask you, above all, to please take care.